It's very clear our love is here to stay. Not for all year, but ever and a day. Oh, the radio and the telephone movies that we
I was saying that I grew up around there.
Just be passing fancies, and then time may go.
I was 15 when I came around there.
This is my home, or what shall I do in Cyprus? Ain't got no one there. We are all here. When they bought this place, my mom and dad, they moved up here at a three-floor house. It was empty. They said, you guys stay there. And I stood there. They ran the car from 59 to 69. Then they changed it. They made the first kebab in East London. Nobody knew. They used to go, oh, let's go to the kebab to see what it's like. There used to be queue outside. They didn't know what was a kebab. It was only free kebab beside our kebab. A small one was 35, the large one was 50 pence. I've been doing this over 40 years. It's my favorite. And when you work in the kebab, you work with the public. You see all different type of people, sit down, have a chat, talk. Yeah, front room, they call it Zali's front room. I love to live in Hackney anyway. I got used to it. Went to once Kentish town. I thought I immigrated different country. And I didn't know anyone. But at least over here we've grown. I used to go to the pub. So I knew the ladies, I knew the gents. In old days, Kingsland Road used to be gangster land. All the gangsters come up from Hoxton. So they used to shoot on each other in those days. Well, I knew the craze, but my biggest problem was the Lenny McLean, the governor. I knew him from a young age. Him, Billy and Eddie, the three big boys. But the Lenny was the boss. He was a knuckle fighter. He used to send 8-10 boys every week on me. They used to smash my windows. We used to have a fight every week. Called the police, comes half an hour later. I went to the police station to complain. I said to him, Peter, what are you doing in here? He said, I'm Chief CID, sir. He says, he's Chief CID. I said, you're Chief CID and my bloody windows come down every week? He said, where are you? Kingsland Road, is that you, Ali? I said, yes. We used to play football from 1950 to about 60 or 59, he used to go to Tottenham College. And we split, and 25 years later, I come across there. He said to me, don't worry, I'm going away 2 weeks early. If they find out I'm not here, they might be bothering you. So I'm going to tell you something, and you're telling me. I said, I can't say that to him. He'll shoot me on the spot, he will. And one night, Lenny, Billy, and Eddie, Lenny stood by the fridge, and they ordered three donuts to cut it. I would start cutting the donut. He started, I'm going to cook you, I'm going to roast you, I'm going to cook you, I'm going to roast you. Then he said to me, I'm going to take that rod, I'm going to stick up your bum to come out the mouth, and I'm going to put you like that. It goes like that. Lenny, please don't cook me. Lenny, please don't cook me. So I jumped up, opened my legs, I pulled the knife, the big knife. He said to me, that knife is not big enough. I said, Lenny, it takes your life away. Lenny, move. Oh, as soon as I said, he opened the door, he walked away, he went to pub, three of them. Billy came back. I grew up with the Billy till 18. When they start being rough boys, I said, no way, man, that's not my life. So he came and said, what's the matter with you? I said, Billy, what you do outside is your business. What I'm doing now is my business. I want to stand for it. You're going to come in and cook me. You're going to roast me. Sorry, I want to stand for it. Cut the free donut, he said. I will pay you. And I promise you, we will never, never walk in your restaurant anymore. Today is it's a lot different. And today, my busiest nights are Friday and Saturday. They come, take away, or they sit down and eat it. Kingsland Road is more friendly. The people that come round here, they're all youngsters and they got money. They're not fighters, but I don't have no troubles at all. I just like the Kingsland Road, especially the night time when the people, you see more people on the night time than during the day. And I protect the people and all. Staying open late, they used to people that go to, especially ladies, to cleaning the city. And they used to scare, but when we stay open, they used to come and stay in front of us. I said, you don't mind doing it? I said, we are more safe to stay here.
Around here, Holy Street, it used to be really rough. Fighting, killing, shooting. They couldn't stop it. So they decided to knock down all and build up new. But it's not so bad now.
Hello, are you in? Yeah. We are coming up.
This is nice to see the view of London.
This room's actually a sitting room, but I use it as a bedroom. Oh. I let my dad sleep in the bedroom.
Maybe because I've been live all my life around here, I got so used to it. When I go somewhere else, I go around there 1 hour, 2, 3 hours, or 4 hours. So I miss my Kingsland Road, I say. I do miss my Kingsland Road. The people I know, I see them.
But oh, my dear, our love is here.
Yes, here to stay.
Together we're going both. Gibraltar may crumble.